Okay, you ready for this crazy shit? Now pick up the police chopper and start making your way over to Mission Row. I'll call you in a bit, once I've done some breathing exercises. Okay, it's a simple plan. Bust into the police station without killing any cops, free my dude, get out alive, lose the cops, and get him to tell you the location of a unique and highly valuable car. It's a simple plan. Alright, you got this. Now just try to land on the roof as quietly as possible. Not sure how, but, you know, be cool. I hope you're ready for this car, boss, cause it's gonna be a killer. Now my guy's got a good eye, you know. And he's not doing shit that lands him in jail, that is. Nice landing, bro. Now, incapacitate any cops up there so you can keep going. Remember, you've got the key card to get you through the roof entrance.
Fuck you!
Alright, let's roll out the next phase. Gassing the guards so we don't have to shoot anyone. Throw some of those gas grenades through the air vents. Taking a life sentence over a car. And we don't want no panicked cops shooting anybody because we're sloppy. My guy's in his cell on the lower level, but we still need a key. Now once you got your hands on those keys, get them over to my boy's cell. He should be on the lowest level, aka the basement. The gas won't have made it down there yet, so be ready. Keep it non-lethal. You find the cells? Figure out how to get them open. If there's a computer nearby, it'll take out the emergency locks. After all his escape attempts, they don't take any chances with him.
Hey, over here! You Jamal's partner? Then let's go, baby, let's go! Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Oh yeah, did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. You just got to get him to it. Yo, I can hear the sirens from here! Remember, we got those weapons stashed outside just in case things go south.
Away from 5-0. I'll tell you what's good with the car once you drop me off in one piece.
Ah.
for the coolest podcast ever. Seriously, King Tiny's going to be dining out on this for the rest of his life. Or until he ends up in jail. Again.
Shut up!
Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Okay, two things. One, you'll be in gang territory, which puts you in serious danger. And two, you'll be dressed as a cop, so you might as well have a target on your back and shoot me now, painted on your forehead. Oh, I don't have a solution. I just wanted to say, good luck?
I'll bring it to you.
Pardon me. Oh!